We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh.
King Live. We have Steve Jobs here to talk about the new 3G iPhone, but today we have Jacob Tessler talking about his grandmother Helene. Jacob, it's a pleasure to have you here.
Thanks, Larry. It's really great to be on your show.
So, Jacob, what exactly is it that you do with Grandma?
Well, we cook, we talk, we play cards, and we have a lot of fun.
That sounds fun, but what do you cook?
Well, we bake cake, we make soup, and it is always fun no matter what we do.
Okay, but what is special about being with Grandma at her house? After all, she is your grandmother.
Well, the house is always comfy. There's always cheese to eat, and there is a giant pool, so it's always great being there.
Well, that sounds like fun. Are there any other activities besides swimming and cooking?
Sure, there's always a bunch of stuff to do. You can fish, watch TV, play basketball, make campfires, and do all kinds of things there.
Great. Now, all other questions aside, how much do you really love your grandmother?
Well, she is the greatest grandma ever. She is the most fun, loving, and caring person a grandson could ask for. She is totally and utterly number one.
Well, that's really sweet. Jacob, thanks for coming on to the show today.
It was my pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for watching Larry King Live with us. Remember, next week, Steve Jobs is coming, so be here and or be square at 9. Good night, everyone, and to you, Grandma, from Larry King, a very special happy birthday. Good night, everyone.
Grandma, in honor of your birthday, I'm going to be playing you a Beatles song called Let It Be.
Greatest things about Grandma. Number 10, she always swims with me. Number 9, she bakes the best chocolate chip cookies. Number 8, when she tucks me in at night, she always says, "Good night, Shayna." Number 7, Grandma makes a great glass of chocolate milk. Number 6, you can always count on Grandma for a good hug when you're feeling blue. Number 5, Grandma always buys the best birthday gifts. Number 4, Grandma has enough love for the whole 8 of us, and Marty too. Number 3, Grandma and Grandpa are a package deal. Number 2, Grandma's house is very kid friendly. And the number 1 greatest thing about Grandma, Grandma is just the best Grandma.
Yay!
Now all your fans, let me see your comments. Now that you got the beat, let me see you stop your feet. Now that you're having fun, let me see you shake your bum. Now that you got the groove, let me see your body move. Awooga, ah, awooga, ah, awooga, ah, awooga.
Grandma, for your 70th birthday, I wanted to show you what I like to do, and that's to dance.
Forgettable, D, delightful, and makes the best food. A, always loved, Grandma.
Yay! Take a bow!
Grandma, in honor of your birthday, I wrote you a poem. Grandma's poem. Loving and sweet, older and kind, nice lady. Napkin on your lap is what I hear. You are so tall as that same old chair. Chocolate is a separate group, so is chicken noodle soup. If you have an ache, don't scratch, don't itch, and please don't shake. You call me Shana even when I'm a pain. You bake with us. After all, cooking is your specialty. When ill, you comfort us. When in health, you swim with us. Silly laps is all you do. Playing games makes fun for two. With good things to have and fun games to play, there is no end of happiness. Grandma, I love you. Happy 70th birthday.
Yay! Woohoo! Take a bow. Yay! Stand up and take a bow!
Done! Now you have to do your...
take three, Aggie blooper, and action.
Top 10 grandma sayings. Number 10, finish your eggs, Aggie. Number 9, wash up, dinner time. Number 8, Leonard, quiet. Number 7, Leonard, I said, quiet. Number 6, Leonard, runnish, gornish. Number 5, oi, Vasemir. Number 4, Grusha said. Number 3, aren't you cold? Number 2, Len, I'm going to play bridge with the ladies. And the number 1 saying from Grandma is, oh, those damn deer, those friggin' chipmunks.
Yay! Benjamin and Noah, the Caller Boys, take 2, blooper, and action.
I listen on fence post to my logo. Playing with my yo-yo, do-wop, do-wop, when along came Herman the Worm, and he was this big, and I said, Herman, man, what happened?
I hit my mom dead.
No, he was sitting on the fence, was doing my love, go, playing with my yo-yo, do-wop, do-wop, when along came Herman the Worm, and he was this big. And I said, Herman, man, what happened?
I ate stepping stones.
I was...
No, burped.
No! I was sitting on fence post to my bubba, playing with my yo-yo, do-wop, do-wop, when along came Herman the Worm, and he was this big. And I said, Herman, man, what happened?
I ate everyone in the world.
I was sitting on fence post to my logo, playing with my yo-yo, do-wop, do-wop, when along came Herman the Worm, and he was this big. And I said, Herman, man, what happened?
I burped.
Yay! That was really funny.
Zachary, take 4, piano outtake for Grandma, and action.
Grandma, in honor of your birthday, I'm going to play Happy Birthday on the piano.
Excellent.
Yay. Scene 2, take 1, Delilah blooper thing. I'm not quite reading it correctly. I don't care. And action.
Grandma, I'm doing another dance for you. But this is that something I did. Grandma's poem is really great.
Not
really great.
Not
really great.
Not
Grandma's poem is really great.
Not
but I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay. Grandma's poem. Grandma's poem is about things we did and laughed about. Every weekend, I'd come by to just say a quick hi and eat some of your famous matzo brine.
Mmm.
In Nantucket, as we got to the beach, you'd always ask to sit with me. And as it came time for lunch, you'd always get closer to make sure I munched. We'd walk down Main Street, pass Hall Over, and Grandpa would say, Helene, let me take over. As I would step into your pool, you'd ask to see something cool. I said freestyle, backstroke, or breaststroke. You'd say, anyone, I know it's your best. Grandma, Grandma, what can I say? Happy 70th birthday.
Yay! Applause, applause, applause. Jordana Blooper, take 1, round 1, and...
Action! Action!
I want you to laugh on your birthday. Here's some bloopers. And... Bye.
Okay, recording. Take 2.
Leonard, when are we leaving?
Helene, darn it, it's 6 o'clock. Yeah. It's the nicest part of the day. I am not leaving yet.
But we have to go home and shower. We're going out to dinner tonight.
Ugh, Helene, I'm not getting out of my chair. It's the nicest part of the evening. I know it might be your birthday, but I am not leaving this chair.
Len, we believe you should go home and get ready.
Pauline, if I sing happy birthday to you, will you stop?
No, you already did this morning.
I'll do it again. Happy birthday to you. You live in the zoo. You look like a lobster. And you smell like a swordfish.
First of all, you should have said aquarium.
You're welcome, but I'm still not leaving.
You have to leave. It's too late.
Fine, Dad. Let's go home.
Benjamin and Noah, the Cattler Boys, doing their blooper. Round two, take one. And action.
I walked around the corner and I walked around the block. And I walked right into a donut shop. And I scooped up a donut right out of three. And I handed the lady a 5 cent piece. Well, she looked at the nickel and she looked at me. And she said, this nickel is no good, you see. There's a hole in the middle, I can see right through. And she said, there's a hole in my donut, too. Thanks for the donut. So long.
Ha ha ha! Yay!